Hello, hello there, kids. I'm your teacher, Marianne, and today I'm going to be delivering to you this week's Wow Word. Are you ready, kids? Okay, let's get started. Pastor Rayan taught us about wonder. Wonder is a feeling that you get when you are surprised, positively, of course. You get this feeling by receiving gifts, or if you go on a wild roller coaster ride. But the wonder from these things are temporary and do not last long. But do you know what could make your wonder last longer? Remembering what Jesus has done for us on the cross. He took the punishment that you and me were supposed to take so that we wouldn't have to bear through it. And on the third day, He rose up from the dead, and God used Him as a display of His wonder. Well, that was it for the recap. Now it is time for our power verse. Follow after me, kids. First, John 3, verse 1. Look with wonder at the depth of the Father's marvelous love that He has for us. He has called us and made us His own beloved children. The reason that the world doesn't recognize who we are is because they didn't recognize Him. A very, very good job, kids. This will be it for this week's Wow Word. I hope that you enjoy. Be sure to stay tuned on our Wonder League page as we will have more in store for you. Bye-bye, kids. Have a blessed day.